Zremesher Guides is a curve brush used for directing the flow of polygons before zremeshing your mesh. Place concentric circles around eyes and mouths and loose curves in other areas to influence your topology. Alt-click to clear all curves. Alt-drag over curves to erase. When done placing curves, open the geometry palette and expand the ZBrush sub-palette. Next, set a high value on the curve strength slider to place high priority on using curves before ZBrushing.